John. So now is the time if anybody, you know, wants to explore a different committee, you can. But we'll discuss that further at the next meeting. And then also there'll be, we'll be sending out the proposed budget schedule at some point. That might wait a little bit in case there's any changes to committees. So you know at least what's proposed for when those committee meetings will happen, or those budget meetings will happen. But we'll talk about that next council meeting also. And then next council meeting will also be list of fees that you'll get your first look at. We typically approve those that first meeting in January. So John, if you want anything raised as your last question, you can propose them. Speaking of next council meeting, I don't know if you were going to touch on this, Dick, but there'll be the swearing-in ceremony.
Yeah, I was going to go ahead.
I'll let you go do it.
Our plans are on the 17th of December, we're going to have an appreciation coffee for John Rexwinkle that's been so grateful to us for the last, what, 20 years, John? 20 years, and we certainly owe him appreciation and recognition. And then the same day, at that'll be about 10:30, and then right after that, we're going to be swearing in all of the new council members, which is Steve and Mike Donlin, not new, but come back. And Mike Donlin will be sworn in along with all the members of the Floyd Valley Hospital. Did I miss anybody on that?
You.
Yourself, you know.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
You're both swearing in all
the time. Swear me in, I want 2 days of studying on that side. But anyway, we're looking forward to the 17th, and of course, it's open to the public, and I'd like to have everybody attend.
Okay.
Anything else, Jason?
No, that's all I have.
Okay. I entertain a motion to adjourn.
Second.
Motion made and seconded to adjourn. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried. Thank you.